Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Eyeborn Stellar, and today I'll be bringing you my first team deathmatch in Arkaden. And today I'll be using the Scar L assault rifle with the red dot sight and silencer, and of course, to use those two attachments, I am using the attachment proficiency. My perks are Assault Rifle Pro, Quickdraw Pro, and Marksman. Today I'll be talking about the most recent Call of Duty news, as well as having a small giveaway for one Mountain Dew code that can grant you double XP for 2 hours, and I think this is my last code, so whoever gets it, you know, gets the last one, so hopefully I'll get more codes for next week. But anyway, let's get down to the, well, only one news story for the day, but it's a good one. So headline says, NW3 matchmaking updates now live in community playlist, rotation promise. So Rubber Bowling reveals that a new update, Hotfix, has been released earlier today for NW3. The matchmaking issues for smaller countries is apparently coming to an end with the update that went live a few hours ago. River Bowling explains that he, quote, pushed another NW3 update for users in remote regions, end quote. This update was, quote, based on feedback, end quote. On another note, when asking about the popular infected game mode, Bowling has promised that he would like to, quote, keep a constant rotation of new modes showing up in the community playlist, but he doesn't know what is coming next, so who knows what's coming after Drop Zone. In the meantime, Drop Zone remains to be the only community mode to be in the new playlist, so like I said, who knows what the next game mode will be, so hopefully something good. I kind of like Drop Zone a little bit, but something new is always welcome, so hopefully something new will come next week or, you know, soon. But anyway, and I guess it's that for the only one news story for the day, so kind of light on the news, but hopefully, you know, but next year, early next year, we'll have more news soon. And by early next year, I mean January 1st. So, but in any case, let's get down to the small giveaway for you guys today. So, of course, giving away a Mountain Dew code that can give you 2 hours of double XP. So, in order to get or to be eligible to be entered into the giveaway, fail nay right there, all you have to do is answer the following question, which is the worst map in NW3. So, leave your answer in the comment section below, and I'll choose the winner tomorrow at around 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Today's winner for December 23rd is Mr. BlueFalconIGS. So, once again, today's winner is Mr. BlueFalconIGS. So, Mr. BlueFalconIGS, check your private messages for a message from me saying, you know, do you have the game for 360 or PS3? And of course, the codes only work for consoles, so for whatever reason, they don't work on PC. So, sorry, PC gamers, you know, the codes don't work on PC, unfortunately. So, but anyway, like I was saying, BlueFalconIGS, check your private messages from a message, you know, from me asking if you have the game for either console, and if of course you want the code, so get back to me quickly. So, but I guess that's that for the giveaway and the winner. And I guess real quick, I'll just talk about the gameplay itself. And of course, like I said at the beginning, I'm playing Arkaden, first team deathmatch match. So I ended up doing pretty well. So of course, that's mainly because I finally able to get my I think it was the attack helicopter, so finally able to get a good kill streak going for once, because I don't know why, but in NW3 I find it a bit harder to actually get a good kill streak going. I don't know, probably because I play mostly on PC now, so playing on PC kind of makes you suck on consoles, or I guess the same can be true, so playing on consoles can make you suck on PC, so. But yeah, I mean, that's probably why I'm not, you know, as good as I was on NW2 and Black Ops, so, because in Black Ops, it was just ridiculous, you know, the amount of kill streaks that I would get, but here, not so much, so, like, I've yet to get a AC-130, or the Osprey Gunner. I mean, I've not been able to get either of those yet, so, but right there, I finally got my attack helicopter, so I was really glad that I got that thing, because I only got a few good kill streaks, because I get killed so quickly sometimes. Mostly because I'm careless, or like right there, I didn't even know there was a guy behind me, so it will fail. But yeah, hopefully I'll try to play more NW3 from now on, and actually play more than just one match, because every now and then I just play the one match, you know, record it and just be done with the game. Because, I don't know, in MW3 feels, of course, you know, very familiar to past Call of Duty games, but still a fun game, just gotta find a sweet spot as to, you know, which gun to use and which game mode. And hopefully playing good maps, because, like, you know, the question suggests, not all the maps in this game are that good, so most of them are pretty bad, so that's just me, I guess. You know, maybe you guys think differently, but I guess, you know, that's what the question is all about, you know, which is the worst one, in your opinion, so. And of course, using the Scar-L, really good gun. I was using it towards the beginning of my career in MW3, but I drifted off and started using something else. But I went back to it because I started getting killed a lot by it today, so I thought, let's use this damn gun that I have. So right there, getting shot by two guys, so can't really do much when you're getting shot by multiple people. So, but anyway, right there, I think I get the final kill, so I guess that was that. I ended up going like 30-7 maybe, so it was a pretty good match. But anyway, guys, as always, don't forget to comment on the video. Maybe about the giveaway, maybe about tips as to how to improve my game. Also, don't forget to rate the video. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for daily MW3 stuff. So, I guess I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.